We're following breaking news in the South Bay right now. There is a big traffic backup on southbound Highway 87 at the 280 connector. CHP on the scene investigating a deadly crash, we're told. Several lanes are blocked right now, and it's not known when they'll reopen. Highway Patrol reports a man was lying in the roadway. No other details are being released at this time. We'll bring you more information as it becomes available.